Global Mamas is a nonprofit organization that creates prosperity for women and their families through the production of handmade apparel, accessories, jewelry, and skincare products in Ghana. Steady, well-paying work is a rarity in Ghana, where over a quarter of the population lives below the poverty line. It was started by Renee Adam and Kristen Johnson, Peace Corps volunteers in Ghana in the 1990s. During their service, they worked with women and recognized their need for steady, well-paying work.
I approached Kristen that she should take our things to States to get some business progress, not knowing that it's going to be the biggest entity, the biggest employer.
They formed Global Mamas with six seamstresses in Cape Coast in 2003. The organization now employs over 500 women in seven locations across Ghana. Over the past decade, the organization has invested nearly $2 million in Ghanaian women through wages alone. Every mama earns a fair wage for her work, enabling her to better her life and that of her family. In the apparel industry, where exploitation is rampant, this is an exception to the norm.
They've helped me a lot. My children are all in school. From them, I get a lot of money from that side to pay their school fees. I have two of them at the university, then one at the JSS, one in the primary school. And you know, the ones at the university, their fees are very, very high. But through working with the Global Mamas, I'm able to pay their school fees.
At Global Mamas, we recognize that prosperity is not limited to economic well-being. We believe that education is essential to individual empowerment. While most of our work is still with batikers and seamstresses, we now work with recycled glass bead makers and assemblers for our jewelry and accessory lines, and shea butter harvesters and soap makers for our skincare products. As we reminisce about our journey over the past 10 years, we feel fortunate to be a part of a network of talented women who are driven to pay it forward to other women, their families, extended families, and their communities. Global Mamas could not exist without the community of our mamas, our dedicated volunteers, gracious donors, and loyal retail partners.